Hello, everybody. I am getting ready for karaoke, doing that on a Friday this week instead of our usual Sunday. I've got trying to have playing in the background the 80s crime thriller track soundtrack playlist Cold Street, royalty free, copyright safe music by White Bat Audio with permission by Carl Casey. Thank you, Carl Casey. I don't know why I'm putting this on first, but yeah, it's what I tend to do. I think I'm going to leave it off till after. Now, do I want to start with eyes? Maybe I'll start with eyes. You know, just for the sake of being different. Let's see. Let's figure out a shape there. Shape in there. So it should really come out here, not down there. But that's on there now. Couple of eyebrows sort of on there. Still don't remotely match. But that's okay. Now where's my lift and snatch? Lift and snatch. This is so much easier to use than the brown. I like it in this sort of pen form. But I definitely recommend the Lift and Snatch by NYX for doing little fine hairs of eyebrows. It is by far the easiest that I have tried to do. And as somebody who really isn't real good at makeup application, ease of use is a very, very important feature. Okay, now it is time for the primer. So I'm going to use my Liz Watche primer. The difference between the prime dye and the not prime dye. Okay, so now it's a matter of taking the light color. Oh yes, that brush is still missing, is it? Still don't know what I did with it. It fell somewhere. And there it is. Found it. Okay. There we go with that. So, I think today's going to be a day for my tape. I haven't done that in a while. So, I take my medical grade tape. And we're going to put that on right over here. I'm going to take the more tape. And put it on right over here. Okay. I'm just going to take the stuff that's on this brush. What I like about having the tape on is I don't have to be as precise when I'm doing these things. I want to go in with something really bright, I think, down here. So I'm gonna do something different that way. What have I got in my I Love the World palette by Shin Beauty? I want something really light, but I still think blue. Thank you. under here. And the same thing with this one. Under here. So that when I put on my mascara, I'm not gonna blink it all into my eyes, just in case. Because I don't mind how my eyes turned out today. I thought that was pretty good. Just a matter of BB cream. Definitely made up more than I needed today. Okay, so that part's done. Time to go in and do a little contouring. Okie dokie. Okie dokie smokey. And it's the songs are done. And it has been 25 minutes, so I am running out of time, as always. So I think I need to, oh, good Lord. I've made a mess in here. Mess. Okay, well then, I'm just going to take my brown palette again. And find a nice light brush and go in with. Something there. Something there. Just to tie those together. A little bit better. A little bit better. Yeah, that's a little better. Like I said, I am not a makeup artist. I am a makeup applicator, much like those stupid little sticks with a sponge on them. Okie dokie. So until the next time, as always, take care of yourselves and each other.